Apologies to everybody who was at Farmville on Tuesday. Doesn't sound familiar. But if you weren't there, I hope you enjoy it. Six packs of Bud Light and a 99-cent butane lighter, Lucky Strikes and a fifth of Patron. Ice down the big blue cooler, tank of gas that ought to do her. Think I feel a good one coming on. Throw in Ray Wiley Hubbard, sing along to Redneck Mother, any cares that we had before are gone. Another working week is over, no chance of staying sober. Think I feel a good one coming on. Yeah, let it roll all night till we get to feeling right. Keep the party going till the break of dawn. Yeah, yeah. Looks like a good one. Think I feel a good one. Looks like a good one coming on. Blondes in a ragtop Mustang followed us down to the lake and didn't have to think about that too long. Skinny dipping in the bright moonlight, situation couldn't be more right. Think I feel a good one coming on. Yeah, let it roll all night till we get the feeling right. Keep the party going till the break of dawn. Yeah, yeah. Looks like a good one. Think I feel a good one. Looks like a good one coming on. Remember those days?
I do.
Vaguely.
It's just a couple of weeks.
Hey, here's a song by Ray Wiley Hubbard himself. I had a dream last night I was cast into hell by a jealous god. The devil walked up and said, boy, you won't need no lightning rod. It hardly ever rains down here. I can't recall the last storm. You won't need that leather jacket. It gets kind of warm. There's one way in and no way out. Looks like you're here to stay. The place is a mess. It's overcrowded, but there's more coming in every day. I said, mister, wait a minute, there must be something wrong. I ain't a bad person, I just play these little songs. I always pay my union dues, I don't drive in the passing lane. He said, yeah, what about the alcohol and the cocaine? I said, well, that's no way to put me in hell. Besides, I didn't do the cocaine to get high, just like the way it smelled. He said, come on with me, son, let me show you around. Over here's where we keep the TV preachers. I never did like those clowns. Always trying to blame me for everything wrong under the sun. sun. You know, it ain't no good to do what's right, just maybe not as much fun. So they go around acting like they're better than me and you until they get caught in a motel room doing what they said not to do. Now the murderers and the rapists, they go in this fiery lake, along with most of the politicians and the cops on the take. The mom can't wait till they get to the store to smack their kids. Instead of telling them how to do what's right, they hit them for what they did. All the fathers that abandon their daughters and their sons. Anybody who hurts a little child's gonna burn till it's done. Well, everybody's down here, I said. Who's up in heaven with God and the sun? Oh, he said, some saints and mystics, students of metaphysics 101. People who care and share and try to do what's right. Read stories to their babies at bedtime every night. What you won't find in heaven is no Christian right wing. People who treat others like they were some kind of king. I've made some mistakes, I said, but I'm not like those guys. Why is God doing this to me? Don't he sympathize? Oh, he said, you're wrong about God being cruel and mean. Why, God is the most loving being that's never been seen. All right, Hotshot, I said, tell me which religion is the truest. They're all about the same, he said. Buddha was not a Christian, but Jesus would have made a good Buddhist. I started thinking about my future. Didn't look like I had much of one. I looked around for a way out, but there was no place to run. Can I go back, I said, and try living again? You know, like reincarnation, I hear that's how it's always been. I can't give you that answer, he said, you'll have to wait for that response. But it's no more unusual to be born twice than it is to be born once. Looked like I was stuck there, as near as I could tell. Figured I might as well suck up a bit. You know, what the hell? I said, you remember that story that old Charlie Daniels did about when you went down to Georgia and played fiddle against that kid? Oh, yeah, he said, it broke my heart. But, you know, what are you gonna do? I said, to tell you the truth, I always felt that your solo was the better of the two. And I still do. Well, then I woke up, and I was lying in my bed. I ran upstairs and kissed my son on the top of his sleeping head. I took the whole thing as a sign from God, so I figured I'd better pray. Please don't contact me directly, I said. Thanks anyway. Now so much has changed about me besides giving up red meat. Some get spiritual when they see the light, and some when they feel the heat.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you very
much. That's called Conversation with the Devil. All right. Bob Dylan's song now. It's been a little while since we've done this one. It's a good song. Sometimes disgusted. Can't help but wonder what's happening to my companions. Are they lost or are they found? Have they counted the cost of what they got to lay down? All the earthly principles they're gonna have to abandon. Cause there's a slow train coming up around the bend. All that foreign oil controlling American soil. Just look around you, it's bound to make you embarrassed. Sheiks walking around like kings, wearing fancy jewels and nose rings, deciding America's future from Amsterdam, Dubai, and Paris. And there's a slow train coming up around the bend. Quit your messing and straighten out. You could die down here, be just another accident statistic. And there's a slow train coming up around the bend. Man's ego's inflated, his laws are outdated, they don't apply no more, you can't rely no more while you're standing around waiting. In the home of the brave, Jefferson turning over in his grave. By themselves trying to manipulate Satan. And there's a slow train coming up around the bend. Big time negotiators, false dealers and woman haters, masters of the bluff, masters of the proposition. And the enemy I see wears a cloak of decency. All non-believers and man-stealers talking in the name of religion. There's a slow train coming up around the bend. People hungry and thirsting, grain elevators are bursting. Well, you know it costs more to store the food than it do to give it. They say lose your inhibition, follow your own ambition. They talk about a life of brotherly love, but show me someone who knows how to live it. And there's a slow slow train coming up around the bend. Well, my baby went to Illinois with some bad-talking boy she could destroy. A real suicide case, but there was nothing I could do to stop it. I don't care about economy. I don't care about astronomy. But it sure do bother me to hear my loved ones turning into puppets. And there's a slow train coming up around the bend.
Thank you very much.